Leading Chinese film director Chen Kai-ge is working on the soundtrack for his latest film. The film was shot in China and is being finished in the West.
He leaves you in the dark a lot, which is very painful, but then very rewarding, and it does work out. And you know what? Most of the time, we agree.
在这个过程里边，几乎好像就跟一个高手打完，等于说一个非常厉害的拳手打完一个比赛之后，我还没回服过来。His
films are celebrated around the world. Farewell My Concubine won a Palme d'Or at Cannes, but he has also had a Hollywood flop.
I think Kai-ge is one of the best directors I ever worked with.
At home, he is feted as one of the famous sons of China.
He has an epic eye. He has an epic soul.
My art follow my life.
And it is an epic life. Spanning the desperation of the Cultural Revolution to the excitement of modern China, Chen Kai-ge has fostered understanding between East and West through his films.